Hi, I'm Estana from Solon Center for the Arts. Let's have fun taking class together.
Hello everyone, I'm going to take you through some stretching. So I want you to bring your hands to your heart, take a nice deep breath in, and let it out. Slowly bring your hands to your belly, fill your belly up with air. Slowly bringing the hands to your heart. Deep breath in. Let it out. Sweeping your arms up toward the sky. Deep breath in. Exhale, reach over to one side. Feel that side body stretch. Deep breath. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, lower. We're going to slowly bring our hands onto the mat. So we're going to have our hands beneath shoulders, knees below hips. And we'll take us through a nice little spinal stretch. So we're going to take a deep breath in. Exhale, arch the spine. Then come to a nice tabletop back. We're going to reach our right hand forward, left leg back. Feel the length in the whole body. Feel the energy reach out. Slowly lower that down. Bring the left hand forward, right leg back. Again, feel that energy really radiating out each limb. And lower down. We'll do this a few times. Inhaling, lift. Exhale, lower. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower. Inhale. Exhale. Last time. Inhale. Exhale. Slowly tuck our toes, reach our hips up to the sky, pedal through the feet. Empty out your breath. Now we're going to slowly look forward. You can hop, step, or jump to the front of the mat. Grab the elbows, sway from side to side. Slowly lower the hands down. We're going to inhale, flat back. Exhale, lower. Inhale, sweep those arms up to the sky. Exhale, swan dive. One more. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, lower. Inhale, reach up to the sky. This time I want you to paint the wall that's in front of you. From here, bend the knees, roll up. Bring yourself to a nice vertical. We're going to bring your right knee in. And then slowly bring that right leg back. Flatten that back foot. I know you can't see my feet. You want to make sure that your back foot's nice and flat, parallel to your mat. Make sure your toes are facing forward. You're going to open up your arms.